So Backgammon was started, it's based on a novella by Ray Russell, an English writer. It's a short book, very intimate, and they play games, real games and psychological games that are the most important ones, the psychological, more than backgammon or poker that they also play. You want to add something?
It's screening tomorrow at 5:45, Friday. It's our world premiere. Two of the cast members will be joining us, Alex Bay and Brittany Allen. I'm very excited to have the team back together. And I've been attending this festival for many years, and we couldn't be more happy to be having our world premiere here at Sarasota Film Festival.
How did the idea come about to produce a film such as this?
Well, I love the script and the original novel, too. And so we went step by step, and we're finished. We just finished 2 weeks ago in New York.
Oh, wow. This is very fresh.
The last process.
How long did it take for the whole process?
The whole process, about 3.5 years.
So it's...
can you introduce yourself as well?
Yeah, my name is Miguel Boccaloni. I'm one of the producers for Backgammon.
Okay. How long is the film?
It's an hour and a half. About 90 minutes.
So it says it's a thriller, so there's definitely, it sounds like there's a drama component.
Yes.
Yeah, the film is set in a beautiful home on the Atlantic coast. It was shot in Maine, and it's almost one of a genre film in that sense. Like, all the action happens within the house. There's some mystery and intrigue. We're not sure who's still around. And, you know, within that context of this drama and mystery, sort of a romance.
Well, that's great. We're glad to have you here. We have a lot of documentaries, romance, but it's nice to have a good thriller thrown in the mix as well. Can you tell us again when exactly we can see this?
The world premiere is tomorrow, Friday,
okay.
At 5:45.
Great. We're glad to have you here. Congratulations, and we'll see you guys.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.